US President Donald Trump is unleashing after explosive new claims this morning, accusing the White House of covering up his controversial Ukraine phone call. Nine's US correspondent Charles Croucher has the story for us in Washington, D.C. So, Charles, what has Donald Trump had to say?
Donald Trump's had a lot to say, Deb, including comparing the whistleblower and those that assisted the whistleblower to spies inside the White House. We got the first look at that whistleblower's report. It was declassified and released today. In it, this whistleblower, who is reportedly a CIA officer that is posted at the White House, says he was concerned about Donald Trump pressuring Ukrainian President Zelensky to investigate Hunter Biden and Joe Biden, that is the former vice president and current Democratic frontrunner, and his son. Donald Trump made that phone call in July. We saw a transcript yesterday. Now, the president says this whistleblower is discredited. Much of this information was secondhand, although he said in a meeting this morning that was meant to be closed doors, this is akin to spying. Naturally, that audio leaked. Here is the president.
Who's the person who gave the whistleblower the information? Because that's close to a spy. You know what we used to do in the old days when we were smart, right? The spies and treason. We used to handle it a little differently than we do now.
Meanwhile, Deb, in an interview to be released on Sunday, Hillary Clinton has called Donald Trump a corrupt human tornado.
Charles Croucher with that ice cream van following you wherever you go. Thank you.
Hi YouTubers, I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching Great 9 videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at 9news.com.au.